called Shot Killed. If anybody wants to do that shit to me, go right ahead. My last show. This is in remembrance of my fallen, misplaced benevolence. I'm calling out to the disgrace who still think they have been sent. My resident mind state is increasingly stagnant. My reason to be has a reason to be that is all fucking nonsense. And I can't comprehend how I muscle my own conscience. I beat it down, see the crown, eat the ground head first. I'm speaking on this rep preservation plus a beat to make the neck jerk. These broken sentences that I have wrote abortion evoke the bolstering of paid penances. These slain remnants of my ego got me polishing off, ready to admonish the finest and start galloping off on my high horse. My design course is setting me up for constant autistic eyesores. My rawness is invented out of longing to be comforted. The other myth is that my music won't be understood by common folk. Shot. My ego got shot. My ego got shot. Shot. Slowly the facade broke, and I was solely in control of my whole life, yo. It's just one big sideshow. Look at what my ego did. It made me feel like a scientific guinea pig in a study dealing with failure. Terrific, I sail in this simplistic yet accurate account on revenge on retention with some savageness towards what I would have done in a world immaculate. Everybody's pacifist, utopian phoniness holding me in an erroneous focus on potency floating between what is needed, what is wanted. Famous fleeting way before you put your hands upon it. So when I'm feeling it, I flaunt it. Seeing goals, not always getting there. And when my written's impaired, it's hard to see what is missing when doubt is in the air. But the goddess is there, looking over my shoulder. I see her, and I never felt bolder. But I got shot. My ego got shot. My ego got shot. Y'all remember shooting me? My ego got shot. Chapter House, I love you. Thank you for watching me.